Also the largest inland port in the southern hemisphere. Unfortunately though, the railway lines have brought prosperity to Echuca, also with the riverboat trade. As it's spread further into regional Australia, it offered a faster and more reliable transport network than the paddle boats, and by the 1920s it was on the river. Which is like but you'll find the stairs in the middle of their ground on the boat that are very steep and narrow, so just take extra caution on them. So we can usually only fit 4 or 5 people at a time up here and chill with muscles.